Oh yeah, though, you already know, Urban Warzone, Midwest Mayhem 2, bananas. We're gonna talk about fire, the Misfit versus Black Gemini, fire the battle of the night.
When I think of Gemini, I think of constellations. Before you ain't no something, you ain't fighting the two-faced. It's amazing what the 757 with the label. It put you in the red light district of Cable. See what you might do, little swimming, I don't do. And the difference is, if I can listen to
you, I'm like dirty, you're polished, but you're ladylike. I'm up to stop you, you're the moment when I raise the night. I came to fight, the steel of niggas, I'm the sailor's type. You ain't the type to get claimed this life with a grain of rice. Games to be sold with this hand of life, how I change the price. Ain't precise until it immerses to the place of fight.
I mean, the car was just ridiculous. I don't even got a whole lot to say, to be honest with you. I mean, the footage is speaking for itself, right? Shout out to Chosen. Shout out to She Loves Battle Raps. Shout out to all the battlers, especially this Midwest movement. Ladies and gentlemen, you need to check this Midwest movement out. It's not a game, all right?
BBS.
I like to go first at the tempo and shit.
Verbal.
Brooklyn. I ain't trying to battle 3 a.m.
Stand the
like
fuck
that.
Up to the casket drop.
Rhyme
hold on,
fucking,
though.
Man.
We got Philly Zone.
Yo.
Yo, you already know Verbal One Zone. You know what I'm saying? We got my man, he just battled. Talk to the people how you felt about the battle.
Man, I don't know. I stumbled a little bit. My mouth dried up, but you know what I'm saying?
Well, I like to disagree with you because I thought you was fire. I gave you the first round. Right, the second. We don't even have to do the predictions, but you did justice. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. We appreciate you battling Verbal Zone. So what are you going to do next?
Appreciate you. Try to do it again. Okay?
Let's go.
Find it back
already
up.
Know. Verbal was on shit. State your name for the people.
Vines, you know what I'm saying? That's getting catch me in Pittsburgh. No chill. You know what I'm saying? We out here.
So what's your tool? What's your Twitter lab? Your favorite? Your Facebook? All of the above.
Vines, V-I-I-N-Z, two I's, one Z. 12714 Instagram. Just follow that.
You already know. Verbal was on. Yeah, yeah.
Yo,
you know what I'm saying? How was your battle with Chef Trez? I felt like you did really, really fucking rap on that.
Yeah, I'm from Indiana.
Listen, ladies and gentlemen.
I'm from Indiana.
The Midwest Movement. It's the Midwest
Movement. I'm number one in this bitch.
Look, Verbal Warzone is bringing you the Midwest Movement. It's just that serious. They can rap.
Hold on. Yo. Hey, if they told you I was number one in the Midwest, if they told you I was number one after that, would you believe it?
I would. In Indiana? Yeah, I could think that. I could think that. You don't rap. You don't,
the Indiana who strikes again.
Yeah.
Yikes again.
There's a lot of dudes that showed up and showed up out. Like they came to rap. They came to rap. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, my man One came in here off the humbug. He did his thing.
That's
one
my guy.
One.
He did his thing. He did his thing.
Man, Rock Island, Illinois, the Buck sound, goddammit. We
you know
did
what I'm
our thing, man.
Did his thing.
We got Ruby Red in this thing. You know what I'm saying? My guy, say what's up to the people.
Yo, yo.
That's the shooter and the driver.
I'm at the airport, beautiful city of Columbus, Ohio. We appreciate the hospitality, especially Verbal Warzone. Yo-Yo Apparel took over the building.
Yo-Yo-Yo, get the bread, man. Tune in,
Yeah, I was all over the place in that thing. No one's safe. No one is safe. You understand? Merchandise available right now. Right, I go everywhere. It's just that simple. You see the flavors. You see the flavors. Oh, goodness gracious. They showed up and they showed out. Midwest Movement, man. Seriously, shout out to K. Lucas. Shout out to C. Double. Shout out to my guy, BBS Verbal. Ah!
Hold on. We got BBS out here.
We outside, man. You know it's saying? A movie.
Hold on.
Midwest Mayhem 2.
Shout out to Red Cafe.
Hey, yo, Izzo, what up?
Y'all, I love y'all, man. I grew on, you know, I made a lot of good relationships over the weekend. I'm very, very, very proud, you know, to be a part of this Verbal War Zone movement and be able to sponsor a beautiful event like this and many more to come. The next card is probably coming up really, really soon. We need you in person. The crowds are back. COVID is, we don't even speak on COVID. You gotta be, gotta protect yourself. Get yourself a yo-yo mask. Get yourself a yo-yo mask, t-shirt, hoodie. I call it the bundle, okay? It's the bundle, okay? I call it the bundle, right? Shirt, mask, hoodie, all the above, okay? Next is coming underwear, socks, panties, swimsuit. It's going down, yo-yo, everything. Do you hear me? Everything. We're at the bar. I can't really get too crazy. You know how I do when I'm on these things. But anyway, Verbal War Zone, Midwest Mayhem. Toast to y'all, man. This is a beautiful card. I love y'all. Keep the energy going. Yo,
X is now. I'm the fella that keep them yelling, and it's nothing to get them. I don't sweat them, it's what I tell them, and they quickly forget them. And I bet them, I get them to forget the day that they met them, and I let them, cause I just bend them, and it's on them.